New tonight at 5, police have arrested a suspect considered to be armed and dangerous after he shot at two people inside a McDonald's on Duff Avenue, police say. That happened last night. Ames police had issued an arrest warrant for 20-year-old DeMarcus Stokes for attempted murder. Witnesses told police that Stokes shot at a man and woman seated inside a McDonald's from outside the window. He was arrested in Polk County, Missouri.